Hi guys, my name is Arshi and today I'm going to discuss about a very severe or a very serious psychological disorder which is called bipolar disorder. It has two phases. First one is mania and the second one is depression. When we are talking about mania, in the case of mania, excessive happiness can be seen in a patient. Energy level goes very high, activity level goes very high, irritability can also be seen in a condition of mania. If it lasts more than 7 days, then there is a problem. In the case of depression, patient becomes sad and their energy level goes low, weakness can be seen and sleeplessness can also be seen, and there are so many things. There is a third phase also, which is called normal phase. Patient becomes normal for a long time. So guys, these are the symptoms of bipolar disorders. Now I am going to discuss about its treatment. So it is primarily medical. There is no major role of counseling.